and then it surrounds with the medicine Buddha's mantra, to especially for this time, the COVID time, and then I'm also using some of the sacred Tibetan mantras to combine the sacred culture of Tibet and the sacredness of all human beings to benefit all the prayers to bring peace, harmony, and good health and good spirit to each and every one of us. The meaning of this is we make beautiful, and it will take me 1 month to finish the whole thing, and I would be destroying it at the end. So to symbolize the impermanence for Tantra cats. So at the end, nothing exists permanently, that kind of idea. Even the happiness do not exist, do not last long, as well as your suffering or unhappiness. Also, it doesn't last long, even if you want them to stay, your suffering disappears. If you wanted to put little bits, we can do it together, and then afterwards, whenever you want to go. sometimes you have this, your, some people feel very earthy, you know? So the yellow is also earth, and the water blue, water, May is the red, the fire, and the Lung is the green. You can use turquoise blue also. So that's a Medicine Buddha's mantra. And I will do this every Sunday, 27th of September. So you can come every Sunday, 2 to 4 o'clock. I'll be completing this slowly. And my mantras that are Medicine Buddhas and Buddha of Compassion, these will help you to deal with this situation of COVID-19 and wherever you are all from. And good luck with your journey in your life. And see you again. Thank you very much.